Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to read an Excel file on Jupyter Notebook. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Anaconda and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. That is anaconda.com. I clicked on it. Here the free download button is visible. Click on it. Here the free download is visible. You need to click skip registration. Installers are visible. Okay. I'll go for the distribution installers. The download button is visible and it automatically detected that it is Windows. So I'll click here. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Here it is. Click next. Click I agree. Here I'll select install for all users. Click next. You need to choose the installation location of Anaconda. It will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Here you need to select the advanced installation options. I'll select the recommended one, that is register. After that, I'll click clear the package cache also. Now click install. Let's wait. Anaconda installation completed. It will automatically launch Anaconda Navigator, but I'll uncheck these and click finish. Now let us start Anaconda. Go to start, type Anaconda. Now you can see Anaconda Navigator as well as Anaconda prompt. So what are these? Anaconda Navigator is a GUI for managing Anaconda environments and packages, whereas Anaconda prompt is a CLI, that is a command line interface that comes with the Anaconda distribution. So what I'll do, I'll click on Anaconda prompt here and click open. Now we will launch Jupyter Notebook. Just type Jupyter Notebook and press enter. So this will open Jupyter Notebook. Now Jupyter Notebook opened successfully. Here is the desktop. I'll click on it to open. Now let us click new. Click Python 3. This will open our first notebook. So a project in Jupyter is a notebook. Let us print something. To print, we use the print method. Click here to run it. Run this cell. So we printed Amit Diwan. In this way, we can easily download and install Anaconda and Jupyter Notebook. For free Anaconda and Jupyter Notebook tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video.